Okay, class. Okay, everybody settle down. Everybody settle down. As you all know, we've been working real hard on getting our school essays done. Does anybody have theirs to read first?
Mr. Evans, my essay is ready.
Okay, everybody, Sammie has the floor.
When I grow up, I wonder if people will be more afraid to cry than they are to die. Will I be able to see a rainbow in a smog-filled sky? Will there be any trees alive? If not, how will the planet survive? Will the internet have a website at www.lifetimeairsupply? When I grow up, if I got bored and had nothing to do, and me and my son built a canoe, will water that used to be blue be so polluted it would give us the flu? Will $1,000 be enough for a shoe? Will I have to be like you, letting money make every decision for everything that I do? When I grow up, will the existence of dolphins and whales just be a story I tell, starting with once upon a time, ending with where did we fail? Will adults be the hammer or nail? Will schools be next door to jails? Will the truth be illegal to sell? When I grow up, will anyone be on the news for anything besides killing? Will those drug dealers still be standing in front of my building? Will they ever learn how to love or stay afraid of the feeling? Will TV and music videos still raise America's children? When I grow up, will innocent kids still be wrongfully touched? Will students go home from school in a bulletproof bus? What if children had no one to trust? That would hurt me so much. And I want to be happy when I grow up.